put in a lot of goals against Pittsburgh. We have to make sure we're sharp with the puck. We looked at their lineup this morning. They've got a lot of depth, so we're going to need everyone to be top of their game.
How physical do you think this series will be?
I'm sure it'll be physical. Like, we know that that's the style of hockey they want to play, and that's what they're good at. We were expecting that. We know it's going to come.
Maintaining leads was an issue in your first series. This is a team that you can't let that go.
Correct?
Yeah, they were wiping away leads, wiping away Pittsburgh leads all series, it seemed like. And we had a little tough time holding on to some leads. And I guess that's just kind of been the theme of the playoffs. Everyone's seeing 2-3 goal leads getting come back on pretty easily. So we have to make sure after we score, after they score, you can't change the way you play. You have to make sure that you're sharp. And we know that this team plays really well with momentum. Once they get one, it seems like they're always get a little extra life. So we'll be aware of that.
What do you think the reasoning is behind the tweaking of the lines?
I don't know. You'll have to ask Pete.
What do you think about that?
I mean, they should be good. We played with Patty before, familiar with him. We need to get a lot of production to match their depth. So
your PK efficiency was outstanding during the year. It seemed to lapse a little bit in round one, but Philly's power play has been outstanding.
Yeah.
They destroy the Penguins. What sort of things do you guys have to be aware of to get that back in line?
These things that we were doing that made us successful all year. We were pressured at the right times. We were good on draws, and I think just things for whatever reason. I mean, Florida had a great power play. They had a great power play all year, and they really took advantage of their opportunities against us. So, I don't think it's a matter of us having to tweak anything. We just have to be sharp when make sure pressure Giroux at the right time on the half wall, because if you give him time, he's going to pick you apart.